One picture from a navigation camera reveals something completely unexpected.
I took the rover and I put it where it belongs and put the sun in the sky where it belongs for the time that shot was taken. And what I found was something very interesting.
Recreating the lighting conditions in which the picture was taken reveals the source of the shadow.
When I rendered it, I saw this show up. And if you look at the photo in question, this could be this, and that could be that, and that could be that. And there's the mast cam sitting over here. I believe that we are looking at the Mars hand lens imager on the end of the robotic arm.
What looks like the first ever Martian tourist is simply curiosity's own shadow.